Hey guys, this is Tony, also known as DJ TonyT. This is my first video blog. Got this little flip camera for Christmas. So I am going to do my first blog and post it on the website, post it on YouTube, so you can check it out. It is a Saturday afternoon. I am headed to Mayport Naval Air Station. It's not very sunny, even though this is sunny Florida. It's not very sunny today. It is overcast. So I'm hoping I can get in and out of this venue without getting soaking wet. So once I get there, get all set up, I'll take you on a tour. I'll be taking little videos all night long, so you can check it out at a later date. So I will be back later. See ya. Well, I'm on base. Wow, that was an experience. They had two lists going on, and my name wasn't on one of them, but it was on the other one. So, praise the good Lord, I'm on base, and I am headed to the venue to get set up. So, again, once I get there and get set up, I will take you on a tour. See you later. Okay, folks, well, I'm here, and I'm all set up, so I thought I'd take you on a tour and let you see this place. It's called the Ocean Breeze. It's at NAS, or Mayport NAS, Jacksonville, Florida. So I'm going to pan around the parking lot for a minute. There's my expedition and trailer way off in the background. Looks like they've done some remodeling since I was here last. Coming up to the front door. As I said before, I'm doing the ceremony as well. This is looking out the back patio towards the ocean. It's all overcast still. Cake table and the sweetheart table where the bride and groom is going to sit. And then you have the DJ hardware, which is here. And of course the bar. I'm not afraid. Okay, get ready. I'm all packed up and ready to head to the house. It is, it's about midnight. Had a very successful ceremony and reception for a lovely bride and groom. David and Cheryl were lovely. They have a huge family. Lots of love. Lots of love in the room. So I'll edit this video and get it uploaded to YouTube and my website. So if you want to check out my website, I'm at JacksonvilleWeddingDJ.com. Again, DJ Tony T signing off. See ya.